Just grab my kiss. Here, here.
Hi,
we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we miss you. I think, you know, she's been a little wild, so I think she's missing home.
Is she a jack up there? Because she's having issues. She has trouble.
It's more like at night. She's been kind of fussy.
How does that have to do with me? I mean, is he learning to adapt to a small child?
He's fine, like, during the day, like, when we go out, he's really good with taking care of her. When it comes to nighttime, he's a little more, like, doesn't know what to do because she doesn't want to sleep, you know, she'll cry and scream.
Because he can't deal with a three-year-old
in her temper tantrums, right? Yeah. But he's, you know, he's really trying. I mean, it's not easy to come in right away and try to be, you know, like a father to, like, a three-year-old.
My mom has always been doubtful of Asna being a dad, but I understand what my mom is saying about Asna need to step up more to be a father to me.
So how's the dating part of it going?
We have had good times, of course, where things have been good, but sometimes, like, we'll have fights, arguments.
What I did to him,
and he's having, like, just a hard time, like, trusting me completely. So, you know, that's why I was talking to guys and stuff. And I think sometimes that's why we get in fights, because I, like, yell at him for doing that, and then he gets upset that I'm getting loud.
Listen to me. This is important, okay? If he can't get over this, this will always be a sore spot in your relationship. Are you willing to put up with this for the rest of your life?
I don't know, he says, like, it's hard for him to trust while we're in different countries, which is understandable, and that he said, like, he'll, you know, be better when he comes to America.
No, it won't get better. If he can't forgive you long distance, he's certainly not going to trust you.
What happened,
sir? Unless he can keep his eyes on you, and is that really the way you want to live your life?
What is Daddy doing?
Always looking to make sure you're not cheating on him?
Daddy doing something?
I don't know.
Like it?
Are you complaining,
sis?
Well, just, you know.